So the word confess is, I think it's exomologia or something like that. But it means to admit, to confess with joy in honor of celebration of someone. So notice it has nothing to do with guilt. Nothing. When you confess Jesus to be Lord, you don't confess from a place of guilt. It's a celebration.
Come on.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.